Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for... whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, would Bruce have told me? Did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to. And when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just...
I can do this all night! operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With knights in Gautham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
Your game is over! Good!
Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door.
Thank you. Shit, huh? You're Redwood.
What's a vigilante doing around here?
Myself. Where's maintenance?
Yeah, I'll hold it.
Hey,
nothing here. Go figure.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
What? But you asked me to. Oh, right. Of course, I get it.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
Did anyone claim that John Doe buddy?
I'd pay $100.
Buff guy, wild outfit.
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
freaking the job!
I swear, cross my ticket. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got Betsy? I need to come back. The piggies took it.
Is that the bat signal? Shit. I wondered where that went.
Shut it, you weirdo!
The morgue is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Bad enough, I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sight. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
The caffeine. Talk about Nightwing like he's the second Batman. wonder if they realize there's been more than one Robin. At least they made me sound badass. Even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Got it. Someone attack a bunch of scientists.
Watch your back.
Still breathing. Here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gautham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key.
Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? What is this? Some nerd shit? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. They take fingerprints even after you're dead. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit.